Hey, it's me, Naturally TC, coming at you with this color and cut video. My client came in and she hadn't had a cut for a while, so we wanted to cut it down to make it more manageable. Sometimes, like, you know, a lot of natural hair is not as manageable for some people than others. So the shorter it is, the easier it is for my clients to manage their hair. And not all clients, but some clients, most clients, you know, because a lot of people think just because our hair is natural that we don't have a lot of maintenance or we don't have to do a lot to it. But that's just not true. You know, natural hair has to be maintained. It has to be cared for. I wouldn't say more than relaxed hair, but I know you can't just let your hair be dry and not maintained because it just doesn't look good. But anyway, so I'm cutting her down, and so as you can see, I'm just free cutting it with the clipper. I don't want to go in with a guard to get it really low because I don't want to irritate her scalp because we will be doing color. So with color, I try not to manipulate the scalp very much because I don't want it to burn when I put the color on it. And although we're not going to be bleaching it or anything, and we're just going to use straight color, sometimes